name is PJ. Welcome back to the Mama Channel. Today I'm praying for the week of Halloween.
Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today my preschooler PJ is going to be planning for the week of Halloween, October 26th through November 1st, and he's using the October monthly kit from Sweet Kawaii Design.
I put a number on the sister. I put 20 cents on Monday. And 27 on Tuesday. $28 on Wednesday. $29 on Thursday. On Friday. $31 on Saturday. And one on Sunday. Then we do the bottle washing. And the sidebar. The tires of the red tail are gray, blue, purple, pink, orange. Yay! Happy Halloween!
This is PJ's 10th video, and this also marks 1 year since his first plan with me on my channel. At the end of the video, I'll add a picture of his very first spread compared to his spread today. But I love looking back and seeing how much his style has changed. I feel like this year he's been pretty consistent with the type of spread layout that he likes. But the whole process is a little different from month to month. I never really know how involved he will want to be when we start filming and editing. But actually, this video was one of the fastest filming processes we've had. I think we had a little bit of a longer stretch in between videos, so he was really excited to put the stickers down. Benny was making pancakes with my husband, so he didn't even get a chance to come and see what he was doing. For Halloween this year, it is looking a bit different for us, but I'm thankful that our boys are still young, so I don't think they're going to be as bummed that we're not going trick-or-treating. We actually just watched Hocus Pocus yesterday, and when PJ saw them trick-or-treating in the movie, he was really excited about it. So I tried to explain to him that it's going to be a little bit different this year. I don't know if he understands what's going on or what that even means, but we're planning to do trick-or-treating in our house. We have my brother and sister coming over, and we'll each be in a different room and have them trick-or-treat. But I also wanted to do something that I know that they'll enjoy, which is a candy hunt similar to Easter egg hunt. They really like doing that around the house, so I want to do that with candy. I'm also just trying to brainstorm different games that they would enjoy since they're young. They don't have the longest attention span, so I want to make this year special even though we can't have the normal Halloween. Again, I'm very thankful that they don't really know what normal Halloween is. I know if I was a kid and going through this, it would have been pretty disappointing. And I know some people are still planning to trick-or-treat, but I can imagine there are going to be way less houses participating, so you'd have to do a lot more walking to get the same amount of candy. I have been thinking about building a fort or putting up our tent in our house. Maybe that would be a good way to end our Halloween celebration. I'm not sure. I've been wanting to do it all summer just because I know we're not going to be able to go camping this year. But I'm still trying to brainstorm ways to make this year special and maybe even start a new tradition that we can continue every year. We've been doing lots of Halloween themed preschool activities, so they're pretty tired of Halloween at this point in terms of arts and crafts. I'm trying to stick to more games and maybe some fun food to eat, but I would love to know what you guys are planning to do this year. As far as costumes, I was originally planning to do a Mickey Mouse and Friends family costume with my brother and sister, but once I started looking for costumes and everything was kind of adding up because we all needed a new costume, I thought about reusing one of our older costumes. When PJ was 1 year old, we were the Winnie the Pooh family. It was just my husband and I and PJ at the time. So I would have to get a costume for PJ and then one for my brother and sister to add on to our family. But I was curious to see if Benny would fit into that costume because he was one at the time. And then when I looked at it, it was a 12 to 24 month size. So I knew there was a chance. And when he put it on, he was so excited. He kept saying that he was a teddy bear. Benny has a lot of stuffed animals that he sleeps with. He is up to 10 stuffed animals that he sleeps with every night, and he loves all of them. I think he has 3 teddy bears in that collection, but he was so happy about the costume that I thought that was just a sign that we should go with the Winnie the Pooh family instead of Mickey and Friends. I was also just having a really hard time finding Donald Duck that wasn't close to $100, so that was also a factor. I'm going to be Eeyore, my husband is Tigger, Benny has Winnie the Pooh, my sister's going to be Piglet, and I made a little bit of a mistake with my brother's costume. I was so excited to see that Owl was available, and it came in, and I was so excited, and then I thought about it and realized that Owl is brown, and the one that I purchased was blue, so his might not make the most sense with our family, but I'm still going to go with it. I think it'll be funny one day, I guess. So then I had PJ decide which costume that he wanted to be. I figured he could just choose which one he wanted to pick out of the ones that we already have. And he really wanted to be Winnie the Pooh. He loves matching Benny. And I ended up getting face masks to match the costumes. So all of us have the face mask of our character. And then my sister thought of the idea of having PJ as Christopher Robin, so I ordered a couple of shirts that he could wear as Christopher Robin, and hopefully I'll just get a couple pictures of him wearing that, and then he can put on Winnie the Pooh, but we will see if we can convince him to do that. But that is all I have for this video. I really hope you guys enjoy it. I'm going to leave you with PJ and Benny, and I'll have them close it out. But thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.
This year when I'm in the Winnie the Pooh family. I'm the new Winnie the Pooh. I'm Winnie the Pooh. Mom's Erin, that is Taylor, and that's Lynette, and Whitey is Owl. I'll be better bear. Be maker. Danny.
You love the candy?
What do
you
like? The body. Body.
I don't know.
Mama tree. Treat the tree. Treat the tree. No more treat the tree. Oh! I just did a whip book. Yeah! I just watched Witch.
Hocus Pocus, the witch movie?
Yeah.
Did you like it?
Yeah.
It wasn't scary?
I think that it is scary.
A little scary?
Yeah.
But it was funny too, right?
Yeah, it's a little funny.
What did they say that was funny?
Sisters.
Sisters?
Mm-hmm. My thing was Halloween, right? I know, my thing was Halloween. It's Halloween party. Happy Halloween! Happy Halloween! Thank you for watching. See you later. Bye-bye. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.